As Kia technology continues to evolve, so does driver assist technology. And today we are going to cover two specific features that may be found on your Kia. The first is called Forward Collision Warning, and the other is Forward Collision Avoidance Assist. So let's get started. On vehicles equipped with these systems, a forward-facing camera and radar sensors work together to help detect vehicles and pedestrians in the forward path of motion. The systems use a combination of the radar sensors to help detect conditions of a potential collision. Now, while the systems are not a substitute for safe driving, they can alert the driver, and depending on road and traffic conditions, some systems may help bring the vehicle to a stop. The forward collision warning system is activated through the user settings and the driver assist menu, which is accessed by pressing the menu button on the right side of the steering wheel. Then, toggle and select the option for forward collision warning or forward collision avoidance assist if it's available on your vehicle. Next, select forward collision warning and you will notice that there are three separate settings. The default setting is normal, but you can also select late or early braking parameters. If a hazard is detected in the path of the vehicle, the forward collision warning system will sound an alert with an on-screen warning. Now, in certain situations, the forward collision avoidance assistance may activate and apply the brakes to help reduce the effects of a possible impact. For more information, visit the Kia feature video channel, refer to the Car Multimedia System User's Manual, and the Quick Start Guide that came with your new Kia. Thanks for watching.